Who is this prat?
See you in the pub tonight, Carl. Oh yeah, and if you see Chris, tell him if he ain't got me 500, he's gonna get a club, right? Dad?
Come here.
All right. Watch the shirt, Dad.
This is for you.
Here, how many ducks do you have to shoot to get that? Who's this?
This is Paul, your godfather.
Come here.
What?
Give him your present, Paul.
Ain't much of an hallmark.
No, that's the engraving.
It's just a R.
No. That is a little R, which was my special name for you when you were a baby.
Why didn't you just write little R?
Right then, let's crack on.
Why? Where are we going?
The zoo.
The what?
It was Paul's idea.
Oh, come on.
There is no way I'm going to a zoo. What do you think I am, a little boy?
No, it's fine. This is your special day. We will do whatever you want. What do you want to do?
Well, I don't know, do I? It's your manner. What do you usually do on Saturday afternoon?
Yeah, we lay there in the undergrowth for 3 days and three nights, still as statues. Eyes trained on the Mao Ying Highway for any sign of ETM.
Enemy troop movement.
Then, round about 1300 hours on the fourth day, when the sun was at its hottest and the red ants at their most voracious, we heard a distant rumble. Within 5 minutes, the entire KNC advance guard began to roll past our position. Ever thought of joining the army, Ryan? You're about the right age for the cadet.
Nah, it's for mugs. I mean, if I'm gonna get myself shot, I'm gonna get shot for no one else but me.
You sound like a gangster.
Well, maybe that's what I wanna be. What? I ain't joking. If I ain't got a convertible CLK by the time I'm 15, I consider myself a failure.
There speaks the voice of youth.
And there speaks the voice of a 32-year-old with a full Granada.
If you're a little boy then, Phil.
Yeah.
Hey, Tim, Martel, please.
Ryan, this is Noel. Noel Ryan.
The famous little R. You like your godfather's bracelet?
No, not really. Suppose it'd be all right if it didn't have root on it.
No, that's the whole point, isn't it? It's simple, but it says it all. See, anyone can have little R, but this is a little R. You get me? See, and when you wear that, you can be a right proper little chap. Original gangster boy.
Interesting you should say that, Noel. Ryan's just been saying how he wants to be a gangster when he grows up.
Is it? Well, hear what, right? When you're ready, you'll come check me, yeah? I'll give you some work. Can be one of my little lookouts. Or these little BMXs. He's cute, isn't he?